Thomas. Antoine Griezmann. Torres! And he's equalised. In the back of his heel, I think. Well worked. And taken by Fernando Torres in an unusual way, but he had to improvise. The ball was slightly behind him, and he found a way to divert in an equalising goal.
He certainly did. Didn't flush it by any means, Fernando Torres, but he just got enough contact on it, got it on target. Another great run from Griezmann from behind the ball this time. Gets into a decent area, and I tell you what, Torres improvises very well because he almost trips or loses his footing. There, he actually stumbles just for a split second into the floor and then somehow gets the outside of his right boot on it, and it's enough. Look, that actually is a very good finish in the end.
He's totally fooled his former Liverpool teammate, Pepe Reina, going the way that a flush shot would have.